We don't believe that an escalation is inevitable, and there's no signs that an escalation is imminent. But I also said that we watch it very, very closely. I also said, just and said again today, that this is something that we've been concerned about since the 7th of October. It's not like we're brushing off concerns at all. We're watching this very, very closely, and it's been a chief concern of the president.